Indian Space Research Organization launched its much-anticipated moon mission, Chandrayaan-3. 4 years after it broke many hearts, the launch of Chandrayaan-3 took place on 14 July at 2:35 PM IST from the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Sriharikota, Andhra Pradesh, and injection of 100 km circular polar orbit was completed successfully as part of Phase 1. The lander and rover is expected to land near the lunar south pole region on 23 August 2023. Chandrayaan-3 is a follow-on mission to the Chandrayaan-2, which failed to complete the soft landing due to problems with the onboard computer and the propulsion system and crashed on the moon's surface. ISRO's Moon Mission 3 is carried out by the Fatboy LVM-3 M4 rocket. India has launched two lunar missions so far. The first Chandrayaan mission was launched on October 22, 2008. The mission was known for its discovery of water on the moon, and later it led to many other discoveries too. The second mission, Chandrayaan-2, was launched on July 22, 2019. The lander made it to the lunar orbit but was later lost just 2.1 km above the moon's surface. Now, the Chandrayaan-3 has been built with learnings from the past failures, and ISRO will be hoping that the space mission is successful. The ISRO has conducted the third space mission with the goal of exploring the moon. Chandrayaan-3 cost roughly ₹615 crore or $75 million, which is lower than the budget of movies these days. The main objective of Chandrayaan-3 is to achieve a soft landing on the lunar surface to conduct chemical analysis and find new technologies required for future planetary missions. ISRO took the lessons from Chandrayaan-2 and turned them into critical upgrades for Vikram lander and rover in Chandrayaan-3. Stronger legs to handle greater velocities, more solar panels and antennas, extra fuel and a laser Doppler velocity meter, improved software overhaul and central engine removal. ISRO's three-stage rocket, called the Launch Vehicle Mark III, ferry the robotic moon lander and rover Duo that make up the Chandrayaan-3 spacecraft into an Earth parking orbit, a stable circular path around Earth that allows the mission team to ensure all instruments are working well post-launch. Soon after, the spacecraft will be placed on a lunar transfer trajectory, beginning its deep space journey. ISRO plans to retain the names of the Chandrayaan-2 lander and rover for their Chandrayaan-3. The Chandrayaan-3 spacecraft includes a moon lander named Vikram, which is equipped with 4 instruments to record thermal conductivity and sense moonquakes around the landing site, among other data. Upon touchdown, the rover Pragyan will roll off Vikram and explore the nearby region, its onboard cameras helping it avoid lunar obstacles. It is expected to remain within the lander's field of view at all times while carrying out space experiments. Pragyan has 2 instruments on board to conduct on-site experiments with which scientists hope to gain valuable technical data about the moon's makeup near the landing site. According to NASA, the lander will touch the surface with the rover in the south polar region of the moon. After the landing, the lander will collect material on the surface for 14 Earth days. This is the complete Chandrayaan-3 mission, and if this mission succeeds, then India will become the 4th country to land on moon. I will post details about this mission in community post, so subscribe the channel to get notified. See you in the next one.